I'm gonna cut like the useless parts of that off. Okay, there you are. Come on. Good, it knows I'm here too. Fabulous. As they come. They're fucked. Strong attack works. Are you fucking kidding me? All right, last chance for it. This sucks so bad. This is gonna turn into like 3 or 4 episodes worth, and then I'm gonna chill with some Yakuza for like an hour. Okay, cattle prod, let's go. Just like we rehearsed. Oh, I mean, I've been around gaming for 20 years now, so like I'm used to this. Like, this was gaming. All right, you two, stack up. I know you're over there behind that tree. Doink. Yo, enjoy your lurk. I will be your, I don't know how you want to call it, but I'll be your companion for the rest of the night. Oh, you son of a bitch. I see that second one coming too. Okay. Gonna tap this one. We're gonna go wide. He's got the big shit. Ah, please, no. Fuck, you gotta be fucking kidding me. Alright, let me give the ferret some food. And because I forgot to save like an asshole. Okay, the ferret has been given food and water. I have to keep an eye out for that dude over there because... I will definitely take his gun from him. I will gladly take that dude out again. Sounds good. Fresh save. We get tanked. I'm just gonna call it. We'll do some Yakuza and chill for a little bit. Besides, what better way to end the night than with dance-offs? clutch, absolutely clutch shot right there. That's impressive. Having patience paid off. That's definitely not the dude who killed us. Oh, muy interesante. Yeah, but I did save, so this is fine. I saved, and I assassinated somebody, and they had a decent weapon that has at least two rounds in it. Listen, when the doomsday comes, I will be prepared. It's just this game. Remember, most of this stuff is just kind of bashed together. There was also one night where I just literally could not, and I mean could not, get the game to launch, so I had to disable some mods, and then it was fine, then I turned them back on. Like, my normal playthrough, totally fine. No issues. That's Novak. Weird champ. I'm just gonna make better shots than that, let's be honest. Yeah, like, I did a full playthrough of this where basically chat decided what I did, and I think I had maybe two crashes, maybe three, for like an entire like 20-30 hour playthrough. Which for New Vegas is, like, that's a miracle. Somehow I ended up using more rounds. Well, this actually kind of works better. I have made a mistake.
Had enough?
Oh my god. Tale of Two Wastelands. Is that the one that straps New Vegas and Fallout 3 together? One of my favorites. I haven't had a chance to hit that one yet. One of my favorites, unironically, is actually New California, which was lots of crashes, but introduced me to this musician, Celador. Much better. Fuck off, dude. Fuck off. What the fuck? Fuck off. Get out of this. Yep, you know it. I'm gonna hard cut myself in 7 minutes. I just want to clear out those two spots, and then I can kind of piece my way back to Good Springs. So I can definitely take those three at the crossroads. What I can't take is getting pinched from both sides, unfortunately. Got a rifle. That's honestly a much better roll. And it's a 5.56. Yes. And I may have double lucked out here. I did not. Okay. For good rounds, 2. Okay. Oh, that's Nice. Interesting. Now we're carrying some shit. Let's go. Shit, can I drop here? 5 over. Don't need the shovel anymore. I'm done with it. One way to do it. Ooh, fucking of course. Good enough. All right, I'm cool fucking banging it here. I don't even know where half of this shit ended up. I'd rather take this than a 10 mil. I just throw it all. Where the f- like, I had a shovel. Where the fuck did I drop it? Shovel's gone. Yeah, legitimately. Alright, well, no more shovel. But next time, we will... pretend to figure out where I left that shovel. That's all right. We won't need one. That's so weird, though. It's just, like, gone. I'm not surprised with this game. Either way, let's get on to Yakuza. If you haven't joined the Discord, it's a cool place to be. Sub to the YouTube to keep up to date on this. I'm probably going to break this up into, like, 2 or 3 sections, if I remember, because it's way too long. Shout-outs to our friends at Skytech. Buy some tea to protect our very, very... very special friends at the Trevor Project. If you want to support the Catboy on stream, Happy New Year, Merry Christmas, Happy Kwanzaa, fucking Happy Hanukkah, check out the Throne wish list. But yeah, let's get swapped over to Yakuza. Oof. Okay. Throw a hard save on this. Yeah, I doubt I'm gonna ever need a shovel again, because fuck it. Alright.